Hello YouTube, I want to do a short video. I'm going to try to make it as short as possible on these two LG television. One is 50PK550 and one is 50PK750. From what I've noticed so far, the only thing that's different is the main board. Here's a business card if you guys have any questions. If we take a look at the panel on this is the 550, by the way, and this is the 750. And when we come back here, let me back up as much as I can. You can see the two TVs are identical, except for the main board is different. Panel part number. Panel part number. Okay. Sustain. Actually, no, let's start with the Z buffer. Okay. Z buffer. Sustain. Part number. Alright. Sustain. Part number. Power supply. Part number, power supply, another part number. So far everything is the same. T-Con. Okay. T-Con. All right. YSUS. $150 billion on March 23rd. Before that, it was $250 billion. So you can see that the deficit is actually narrowing as they make these changes. So YSUS. Okay. Upper skin. Will do on a state by state basis, because one of the lower skin. The lawmakers put in with the upper skin and lower skin. Main board. Number. Okay. Here's the main on this 750. And one thing I learned on the 750, it does have the apps on it, but it actually doesn't have a, what do you call it, doesn't have a Wi-Fi module on it. What do you have to do? You would have to hook up a USB dongle in here, and it will allow you to hook up the internet to the internet. So this one here is not so smart, and this one is a little bit smart, so it's not quite like the new LEDs. Thanks for watching YouTube. Oh, another thing too, I want to mention, the stands also are interchangeable on the 750 and the 550. I'm going to verify that, and I will definitely note that in the description. Thanks for watching YouTube. If this video had helped you, please don't forget to hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. Have a great day.